Hello children, now let us continue with your thermodynamics next sum. Okay, now previously we have finished I think 6 sum, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6. So let us continue with your next sum. I'm just writing the question on the blackboard over here. Seventh one, calculate the work done in oxidation of 4 moles of SO2 at 25 degrees Celsius if the reaction is given 2 SO2 gaseous state plus O2 gaseous state arrow mark and 2 SO3 gaseous state. R value is given 8.314 joule, K inverse and mole inverse. And the question is, state whether work is done on the system or by the system. Or by the system. Okay, so that is the question. Fine. One reaction is given and that reaction is 2SO2 plus O2 which is giving 2SO3. And they said us to calculate the work done in the oxidation of 4 moles of SO2. Now see here. In 4 moles of SO2, but the reaction given is 2 moles of SO2. The first work what we have to do is we have to change the number of moles of SO2. Okay, from here the solution starts. Now 2 moles of SO2, that reaction I am writing first. What is given? Now, we are supposed to find out work done in the oxidation of 4 moles. Work done in oxidation of 4 moles of SO2. So, here it is. This is 4 moles of SO2. To make this, we have to multiply this by 2. When you multiply this by 2, of course, whole line you are supposed to multiply all the reaction. So this is 2, this is 2, this is 2. The 2 2's are 4 and here it is 2. And this is again 4. SO3. Okay. So reaction I have written and we are supposed to calculate the work done. As we all know, the formula for work done minus delta N R T. Okay, so work done formula and this N we can write in terms of G. The formula is W is equal to minus delta N R T. Fine. Now see here, when I write the formula of minus delta N G R T, in that R value is given, T is given. Temperature is how much? 25 degrees Celsius. So temperature is equal to 25 degrees Celsius means 25 plus 273 is equal to 298 Kelvin. And R value is also given. R is equal to 8.314 joule, K inverse and mole inverse. Okay. And afterwards I think temperature is given, R value is given. And we need to find out delta N. Then only we can get the answer of W. So delta N R T. So this delta N G when you find out, the question is and the formula is number of moles of gaseous product minus number of moles of gaseous reactant. Okay, so gaseous product here in the reaction is 4 new reaction minus reactant. This is also reactant, this is also reactant. Both are the reactants. So we can add 4 plus 2. So 4 plus 2 is 6. So my answer is minus 2 moles. Okay. So I got the answer over here. Minus 2 moles. Now let us substitute. Minus 2 into R into temperature. Okay. Now answer. This twice it is for 298. So it is 596. 596. Okay. 8 2s are 16. 1 carry. 9 1s are 9. 9 2s are 18. 18 plus 1 is 9. 19. 9 1 carry. Again 2 2s are 4. 1 carry plus 5. 596. And this is minus 8.314. Okay. So answer for multiplication of 8314 multiplied by 596 that we are supposed to calculate. And that either we can do by log method or directly by addition or subtraction method. Okay. So just multiplying and showing in one corner over here. I think this multiplication same was there in your previous sum. 6 4 is 24. 6 4 is 6, 7, 8. 6 is 18. 6, 7, 6, 48, 49. Multiply 9 4s are 36, 9 1s are 9, 10, 11, 12, 9 3s are 27, 28, okay. 9 8s are 72, 5 9 5s are 5 4s are 20, 5 1s are 5, 6 7, 5 3s are 15, 1 carry, 5 8s are 40, 41, this is 4, 14, 10, 11, 9 10, 18, 19, 20, 25. Okay, so this is 8, 4 plus 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Here, just let us check again for this 9, 9, 4 is 36, 6, 3, 30, 9, 9, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 1 carry, 9, 3 is 27, 27 plus 1 is 28, 8 and 2 carry. Here it is 2 carry, 9, 8 is 72. And that 2 addition is left, I think so. So that we can do here, 74. 4 plus 4, 8, 9, 10, 10 plus 1, 5, 15, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, and this is 4. So my answer is 4, 9, 5, 5, 1, 4, 4. Okay, I'm taking 4, 9, 5, 5. My answer is minus 4, 9, 5, 5, 1, 4, 4. Point will be here. Okay, and when I'm putting the point there, my answer is in joules. Answer is in joules. Okay, so when we find out this W and the answer is in minus 4.95, oh, sorry, 4.9 4955.144 joules. Now suppose if I want to convert this into kilojoules, I can multiply this by minus 4955.144 into 10 raised to minus 3. So this is kilojoules. Minus 3 is shifting here. So my answer is minus 4.955 kilojoules. But one more thing what you're supposed to keep in mind is this formula was minus delta nRT. So this minus I have taken. And again, number of moles is also minus. So this minus you're supposed to put inside the bracket and this minus will be coming outside. Okay, and this minus and minus finally will become what? Plus. So directly changing the sign because it is becoming plus and my answer finally is plus. Okay, now you see W answer what we got here is Now W is equal to plus 4.955 kilojoules. The question what they have asked to find out the work done for 4 moles of SO2 that we have found out, but the question is state whether the work is done on the system or by the system. Now you are supposed to see the sign of the W over here without fail what it is. Now it is positive. So whenever it is positive, what do we say? Work is done on the system. And whenever it is negative, we say work is done by the system on the surrounding. Now the answer is positive, that is why we are going to say work is done on the system. On the system positive, by the system minus. Okay, I'm just writing here. Work is done on the system. Okay, so that is the way you're supposed to solve this multiplication. Actually was just like the previous sum what we have solved. Answer we got it, but the question little was different. That little difference is we are supposed to say whether the work is done on the system or work is done by the system. Okay, now our answer is work is done on the system. So this way we have finished with your 7th sum, and thank you very much to you all. I want you to copy down all the sums whatever are solved to you all by me from 1 to 7. I should see all the sums in your notebook. Already I have given previously also the photocopy of the previous 4 sums, and now 5th, 6th and 7th sum also I am sending a photocopy to you all. Please take it down without fail. Okay, and you can practice afterwards with the help of this, the different kinds also, the different types of sums based on this. Okay, thank you very much to you all, and please take care. Bye.